We invite all listeners to tune in every Thursday at approximately 7:25 a.m. for Tutor Speaks, a program which deals with all issues affecting teachers, schools, and the education sector in general. So join us right here on I-95.5 every Thursday morning at 7:25. Blessed good morning to all I-95.5 listeners. This is the segment Tutor Speaks, and I am your presenter, Patricia Eversley. The segment comes to you with the very kind courtesies of M&M Insurance Broking Services Limited, leading in ideas and services. The Trinidad and Tobago Unified Teachers Association will be hosting the Frank B. Sipasada Teacher of the Year Award Ceremony on Monday, 10th December 2018, at the Bureau of Standards Building in Macoya. This morning, we present the outline of the five finalists. First up, we have Mr. Alan Ferrangi, who is currently attached to the Pepper Village Government Primary School. Mr. Ferrangi has a wide range of qualifications. Apart from his diploma in education, he has qualifications in auto mechanics, computer literacy, and volleyball. He is an ordained minister with certification in Bible and theology, and is also a community coach in cricket. Mr. Ferrangi became a teacher because of his professed love for developing and shaping young people, a love that emanated from the teachers and leaders he interacted with in his childhood. His philosophy of teaching stems from his belief that teaching is a platform to create life-changing moments for young people. He believes that we should never give up on children and that the power and influence of a teacher is never to be underestimated. Our second finalist is Mr. Anderson Labari, who is attached to the Presile Secondary School. Mr. Labari has an eclectic mix of qualifications, ranging from a postgraduate diploma in educational administration, a Bachelor of Arts in Theatre Arts, practitioner certificate in drama and theatre in education, and bartending and mixology from the University of the West Indies School of Continuing Studies. He has been a tutor member since 1998 and serves in the fields of education, drama, and is the People's Warden for the Parish of St. Andrew. Mr. Labari served as one of two curriculum writers who wrote the drama curriculum in the Visual and Performing Arts Guide. He has acting, film, and directing experience and has even written several plays. Miss Lou Ann Carrington from the district of St. Patrick is the third finalist. She teaches at the Egypt Village Government Primary School and is an avid reader and enthusiast of the renowned philosopher J. Krishnamurti. She believes that education is a series of planned and sometimes impromptu experiences that lead to growth of the human mind. The association plays a critical role in her development and, by extension, the development of the education system. She is involved in tutor at the district and national level and is a member of the Committee on the Status of Women. The District of Victoria has had two consecutive winners of Teacher of the Year. The district hopes to make a hat-trick with the fourth finalist, Miss Magella Simon, who is attached to the Marabella South Secondary School. Miss Simon will confess that she first wanted to be a doctor, but coming from a family of seven children, medicine was an unaffordable dream. She maintains that she did not choose teaching. Teaching chose her. And this frames her philosophy that being an educator is not her job, but her vocation. She believes that co-curricular activities are a staple for her students and works with her colleagues to ensure that the school does well. She continuously strives to deliver quality instruction and is a lifelong learner and a reflective practitioner. Our fifth finalist is Mrs. Eka McPhee Estrada from the District of Port of Spain. She is attached to the Cascadia School for the Hearing Impaired. Eka was inspired to become a teacher from her past teachers and is an educator who strives to inspire her students to be the best that they can be. She views her greatest contribution in education to be her success in working with young persons who previously had a negative outlook on their future and who saw no viable options for employment and bringing them to a place where their attitudes and mindsets have changed for the positive. Ecker has a bachelor's degree in primary education, upper second class honors, in the area of language arts. She has an associate degree from Cipriani College of Labor and Cooperative Studies in occupational health and safety, and hopes one day to become a special education lecturer. On behalf of the Trinidad and Tobago Unified Teachers Association, I wish all five finalists the very best on Monday, 10th December, at the Teacher of the Year ceremony at the Bureau of Standards building in Macoya. This has been Tutor Speaks. You can contact us at gensec.ttuta@gmail.com or telephone us at 645-2134 or contact Tutor's President, Mr. Lindsley Dudai, at 681-8057. Once again, contact us at gensec.tutor@gmail.com, phone us at 645-2134 or phone Mr. Dudai at 681-8057.